4SW Productions.
Keep your back straight, like a rod through your spine. Your shoulders and your hips are perfectly aligned. Your knees and your hips are all on the same level. Let's focus on some details, get your posture together. It all starts with the type of chair that you sit in. Check if it's strong and firm, most importantly resilient. Make sure your upper back is straight, shoulders relaxed, your stomach pulled in. It's easy if you flex.
I ain't tryna sit in a chair, get a headache and running out of air. In a bad mood, cause my shoulders droop, but my posture's the fluke and I can't really move. See, I ain't tryna cut no slack on the strength of my back, and you know where it's at. It's caused by the lack of sitting upright and letting blood circulate at a rate of 2,000 per day. Okay, maybe I wasn't clear and my posture disappeared, cause I didn't really listen to my teachers and my peers when they said sit up, and I said for what? I didn't even know they was tryna save my butt, and now I'm on the couch putting food in my mouth, cause I can't go outside. Got arthritis, I'm finna fix this. It's too late, I lost my last wish.
Like a rod through your spine. Your shoulders and your hips are perfectly aligned. Your knees and your hips are all on the same level. Let's focus on some details, get your posture together. It all starts with the type of chair that you sit in. Check if it's strong and firm, most importantly resilient. Make sure your upper back is straight, shoulders relaxed, your stomach pulled in. It's easy if you flex.